innovators, problem solvers, visionaries. It's engineers who face the challenges of today and the problems of tomorrow with the simple goal of making a true difference in people's lives. Engineers make things work better, more efficient, and most importantly, safer.
Now, there is definitely a safety focus in our firm, and that has an impact that really goes beyond just getting people to work on time. And so that feeling is, you know, that's very important to me.
Simply put, engineers change the world. Engineering is a great outlet for the imagination, the perfect field for creative, independent thinkers and problem solvers. The demand for engineers continues to grow, so the career outlook is trending up. Engineers are highly paid professionals. Graduates with a bachelor's degree enjoy very good starting salaries and have the ability to earn six figures over the course of their career. It's a career full of ambitious challenges and endless possibilities. You'll be on the edge of technology, developing new techniques and facing unique challenges.
When I worked on one of the South Jersey, it's in Marlton, it's called Marlton Circle. I worked on that project and I've designed the bridges and I had the team who I work with, all my colleagues and everything. And I live in that area. It got built in front of my eyes, right? So that's a different pride. Every day I drive on it, and even my 10-year-old daughter and my wife, when we drive on it, he said, "Dad, I know it's you designed it." Initially it was cool, but now it's like, "I know you designed it." But it feels good, and especially when you live in that area, when people come and you don't even know, but they're talking about it. You say, "Oh, thank God they got rid of the circle. Now they have the bridge there." So it's like you feel good that you contributed something in your community itself.
Many disciplines exist, but most are just combinations of three primary fields: civil, mechanical, and electrical. Civil engineers design bridges, airports, and rail facilities. Basically, anything that doesn't move is designed by civil engineers. They are responsible for the high quality of life that we enjoy every day. Mechanical engineers design a wide range of components and systems, from heating, ventilation, and air conditioning systems to biomedical applications and robotics. Mechanical engineering is the broadest of all fields. Electrical engineers play a role in almost everything we interact with on a daily basis. They design mobile devices, computers, and robots. They apply their skills to design and operate electrical products and systems.
I was an intern maybe 6 months, and then they offered me a full-time job at the end of my internship. I like that I can get out of the office. You know, I can see the drawings that I've made come to life, and I really think that's really rewarding. You're always going to have a team. There's always going to be people you report to, and then there may be people that report to you, and you have to know how to work together to solve a problem. Most of the time I felt encouraged to do it. They were like, "Wow, you're a female, you're an engineer and you're a female, like, you go, girl," you know.
There are many ways to work towards a career in engineering, but they all begin with the foundation of a solid education. Mercer County Community College offers two comprehensive programs to get you started. Our engineering science degree allows you to transfer into any field, while our engineering technology degree provides more of a hands-on, less theoretical approach and will transfer into any technology field. Mercer offers state-of-the-art facilities to enhance classroom learning and small classroom sizes to provide you with a personable experience.
It's real easy to interact. It's real easy to go find your professor if you have a question after class or if there's a problem that's really stumping you.
Flow channels, 3D printers, and structural testing machines are just some of the professional-grade equipment you will use to design, construct, and test your creations. You'll meet industry professionals and visit active field sites to begin building a network that will allow you to take the next step towards your engineering goals.
The best part is, for any young engineer at this point, to get an internship.
At least by sophomore, you really be looking into internships, co-ops, and just opportunities to get experience, because when you're interviewing for full-time positions, that's really where you're gonna get all the important experience from.
In college, I interned with Delaware Department of Transportation as a bridge inspector. So I came on as an intern also with Pennoni and came on full time, started in bridge design, then went into topside bridge inspection, which is anything basically above water, out of water. Did that for about a year, and after that I got an offer with Pennoni to do the underwater inspection. I mean, that's the best part about this job is there is no typical, every day is different. Getting that call at 3 o'clock in the morning, going out, seeing a vehicle on fire and checking the bridge there, or the tunnel flooding and spending months there trying to get so that the tunnel isn't flooding. And it's that aspect of not knowing stuff and the interesting part of it. I mean, getting the recognition from the state on doing those emergency inspections, that's great.
Both our engineering science and engineering technology degrees allow you to make a seamless transition to earning four-year college degrees, saving you tens of thousands of dollars in tuition and making your goal of becoming a professionally licensed engineer a reality.
We have an articulation agreement with the community colleges, including Mercer County. We transfer all courses and apply those that are applicable to the program of study.
You will need a four-year bachelor's degree, but fortunately, the courses you will take at Mercer are identical to the courses offered by four-year schools during the first 2 years of college.
The first 2 years are the same in pretty much every discipline. You get all your basic courses out, and then as you get into, you know, as an upperclassman, then it becomes more specialized in whichever field of engineering that you're interested in.
Articulation agreements with area universities provide a smooth and seamless transition to continuing your education. Plus, the additional support from national grants means that you may qualify to attend Mercer for free.
At the end, you are getting our degree. So you're getting a degree from the university that you attended.
Attending Mercer means more professional contacts, friendships, and a high-quality learning environment that is transfer-friendly. Your path to becoming an engineer begins here.